Mykki Blanco, I thought was, I'd say he just turned so many things on its head for me. And I think is an example of someone who has made me re-look at how I'm quite privileged as a gay, male, white man, middle class, living in Britain, you know? And I wouldn't have maybe thought about that a year ago. So people like him, I think, have just made me reframed my own experiences and how I can look back at my own life.